Practicing my flats like rapping in a North Pole. It's ball tech, like the carpet. Ridiculous, in and how I'm meant to feel fabulous. Freezing, so I can't concentrate on my breathing. Just keeping the heat in. Rapping in circumstances I cannot fix. No money or way except to be the best to get out of all of this. Trying to block it out till you break up so much sweat. You're dressed up in layers of outfits. Head's doing some breath lips, subliminal shit. Repetitive lyrics, I can't sleep or think during the day cause of it. I just can't think straight. Maybe because I'm gay. All together you're making them sounds. Freestyling it out loud. Neighbours on the walls back they pound. Sorry love but I'm in the zone right now. But no chance in hell will I turn this down. I'm no turning this down. It's no even past 10 yet. So get the hell off my doorstep. And it's not even past 10 yet, so get the hell off my doorstep. Go, get the hell off my doorstep. Go, get the hell off my doorstep. I'm stepping back as my door chaps at stupid glasses. Gonna get a whack, I mean this is during the day. She had no right to tell me to turn down right now. I feel like contradicting this bitch and turning up the sound. Invite my friends round, have a cipher and shit and show her who she's really messing with. Haylee G,
that's me.
Blasting this back and beat the door. Chaps again, a sort of dafty is gonna make me go insane. I cracked her in the face, told her fuck off, but so I pick up my mic and pace. Warned you it wasn't 10 yet, so have some respect. Title play my music crap till that time. Don't cry at me now, I've knocked your ass for stepping out of line. No one interrupts an artist when they have a vision. Music is the same kind of proposition. Have insomnia enough at night and every night, but I make sure I don't pick or turn on that mic. But what about when you come in for work at 2 a.m. entertaining your friends, and then after I'm woken by your pussy choking and your piggy squealing, your boyfriend grunting, it makes me feel like poking. Works both ways, don't come here acting innocent. It's my flat too, I won't live in imprisonment for you. Consider this your final warning. You've been take two. All together you're making them sounds. Freestyling it out loud. Neighbours on the walls back they pound. Sorry love but I'm in the zone right now. But no chance in hell will I turn this down. I'm no turning this down. It's no even past 10 yet. So get the hell off my doorstep. Say I ain't got no respect. And it's no even past 10 yet. So get the hell off my doorstep. Go, get the hell off my doorstep. Go, get the hell off my doorstep. Interrupt me again, you'll feel the wrath in my tackle. Cause with my fists and write about it with pen. Share a have a laugh with all my friends. Ken, it's about you too, what you gonna do? Chat my door next weekend, I write only pretend. Cause if you're as stupid as that, you deserve a harder bat in the gum. You should have kept your trap shut. Heed butt to this silly slut. For thinking she can tell me to turn down my art. When it's a weekend for a start. Get the hell off my doorstep. Get the hell off my doorstep. Get the hell off my doorstep.